This part of the crowd had been waiting at their vantage point in the high street for 5 solid hours. But in the end, it was clearly worthwhile. The visit had been marked by the sort of informal friendliness which has come to typify Prince Charles' attitude to his people. And even as he came near to the end of his official farewells, he still found time to spend a few moments meeting more of the people of Chesterfield.